Duchesne takes over. Face off loose for Forsberg. He's got some open ice. Lifts it up and tries to put it in and does. There's the goal he's been looking for. Full speed behind the net. Lacrosse style, upper corner, Forsberg ties it.
And Filip Forsberg gets creative behind the Oilers' net. It's the lacrosse goal, is the Michigan goal. It is a goal, and it's 1-1.
Call it what you want, but I'll tell you what, this is a ton of skill, especially at this speed to do this play. It's one thing to set up, but he just picks it up, and he made that look easy. He didn't even kind of turn the stick over to pick it up. He just puts his blade underneath the puck, lifts it up, and boy, oh boy, what a great goal by Forsberg.
Filip Forsberg, oh my goodness. We did a segment with him about this exact play here. And again, watch him get in. He's coming around, and he's going to flip it up right there, right in the top of the net, and beats Mike Smith in full motion. Welcome to the club, Filip Forsberg. Oh my goodness, what a goal.
Unbelievable.